Welcome back to Ostara, where managing and monitoring your Spring Boot applications is made seamless. Today, we are delving into a powerful component of Ostara, the integration with Togglz, a versatile feature Togglz library. Togglz is a feature Togglz library that is incredibly useful in managing the availability of application features. It allows you to turn features on and off at runtime without the need for redeploying your application. Ostara integrates smoothly with Togglz to make this feature management even easier. If you want to learn more about Togglz, check out the link in the description. Let's begin by exploring Togglz feature grouping. This function displays all your features, neatly categorized into groups. This categorization facilitates better organization and easier navigation. Now, let's see how you can control your feature Togglz. To enable or disable a particular feature, locate the feature and simply click on the toggle button next to it. It's as simple as that. Ostara also allows you to enable or disable all features within a group at once. On the groups, tap-click on Enable All or Disable Alls. Ostara further empowers you to view strategy properties for each feature toggle. This can provide valuable insights into the configuration of your Togglz and aid in the debugging process. That wraps up our overview of managing feature Togglz using Togglz in Ostara. With these capabilities, you have granular control over the features of your Spring Boot applications at runtime using a simple and intuitive UI. Stay tuned for more feature insights and remember to explore our documentation for more details. Thank you for watching.